Kathakali is Indian classical theatre at its best. With its colourful costumes, billowing skirts, long scarves, wonderful and ornate headdresses, the characters in Kathakali are actors, portraying qualities rather than characters. In fact, part of the makeup are the colours red, green and black, and these denote qualities, the heroic, the demonic, and sometimes even the comedic. Kathakali, performed, learnt and practiced exclusively by men at one time, used to have the men also denote and portray the female roles in the stories which are drawn from the Mahabharata, the Ramayana and the Puranas. One of the most fascinating aspects of Kathakali training are the macro and micro teaching of every part of the face. In fact, the eyebrows, the eyes, the pupils, the eyelids, the cheek, the lips, they all have different kinds of movements that require years of arduous training. Kathakali also involves an elaborate lexicon of hand gestures or mudras, one of the most complex and wide and extensive in the Indian dance and theatre vocabulary.
Manje yen miriyale ninnal vanjita Kondani മൂക്കള്ളി ലെന്നാലു
ശൈല മൂക്കള്ളി ലെന്നാലു
ശൈല മൂക്കള്ളി
വിക്രമേണ
സാ